Morning students, today we are going to arrive a line. First of all, learning object. First number one, introduction. Second one, preparation of arrive a line. Third one, physical properties. Fourth one, chemical properties. Fifth one, uses. First, consider introduction. What are the definition of aryl halide? When aryl halide compound having halogen is attached to sp2 carbon atom. sp2 carbon atom of benzene ring. An aryl halide compound having the halogen atom is attached to the sp2 carbon atom of benzene ring or aromatic ring. Aromatic ring. The general formula ArX. X may be fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. AR phenyl or substituted phenyl or other aromatic. Other aromatic. Example, the name as chlorobenzene. Chlorobenzene. This is a halogen, so directly attached to the sp2 carbon. In this carbon is known as sp2 carbon. The distance between carbon and chlorine. Carbon and chlorine, the distance 1.69 angstrom. So not only chlorine, fluorine, bromine and iodine. It's named as bromobenzene. Second number two, side chain compound. So halogen attached to side chain. This halogen is attached to side chain compound. In this compound is named as benzyl chloride. Benzyl chloride. This is chloro, one carbon, methyl, benzene. The next one, two chloro, so dichloro. One carbon, methyl, benzene. Next one. Trichlorine, trichloro. One carbon, methyl benzene. This is a side chain compound. So generally, it's a side chain compound is known as R alkyl halogen. R means aromatic. Alkyl means one carbon, methyl two carbon, ethyl three carbon, propyl etc. It's a side chain compound. The next go to IUPAC. Alkyl halide. The next go to IUPAC. According to IUPAC, haloarene. More than one halogen substitute the benzene ring to indicate the number. The 1, 2, 3, etc. Or prefix. Ortho, meta, and para. Example: dihalobenzene. Example: so IUPAC name. This is the first question, second question. So 1, 2. Dichloro. Benzene. So 1, 2, dichlorobenzene. Because of chlorine is attached in first and second position, or ortho to adjacent group. Ortho dichlorobenzene. Ortho dichlorobenzene. So 1, 2, 3. So 1, 3, dibromo. 1, 3. First question and the third question. So 1, 3, dibromo benzene. Alternative position meta. So meta dibromo benzene. Meta dibromo benzene. Next step 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 4 diiodo benzene. Or direct position kuda para. So para diiodo benzene. Para diiodo benzene. It is according to a UPSC. The next quote, the nature of carbon halogen bond. The nature of carbon halogen bond. So carbon halogen bond, aryl halide, shorter and stronger than alkyl halide. So the nature of carbon halogen bond, the aryl halide is shorter and stronger than alkyl halide. Second one, so carbon halogen aryl halide low reactive than alkyl halide. First one door. Example, arine halide carbon chlorine, the bond distance 1.69 angstrom. Next, alkyl halide the bond difference between carbon and chlorine 1.77 angstrom. This is a halogen, there is a chlorine directly attached to benzene ring, that is benzene nucleus, the carbon become sp2 carbon. Next, chlorine. So chlorine carbon, in this carbon become sp3 carbon. So generally sp2 and sp3, sp2 carbon chlorine directly attached to nucleus of benzene. The next halogen is attached to carbon, so sp3 carbon. Okay, next go to preparation of aryl halide. First one, halobenzene from benzene. First point number one, first condition, absence of sunlight. Because of presence of halogen compound. Second one, reaction become aromatic electrophilic substitution reaction. Aromatic electrophilic substitution reaction. First number one, absence of sunlight because of halogen compounds are present. Second one, reaction become aromatic electrophilic substitution reaction. First one, chlorination. Chlorination. Benzene reacting with chlorine in the presence of AlCl3 chlorobenzene plus HCl. Let us consider AlCl3. First number one, AlCl3 is the electron deficient species, so become act as a Lewis acid. So AlCl3 electron deficient species become act as a Lewis acid. Chlorine is polarized AlCl3 to gives chlorinium ion, that is Cl plus plus AlCl4 minus. Cl plus become act as a electrophile. So Cl plus act as a electrophile. Come to the reaction. First step one, benzene to attack electrophile Cl plus to gives arenium ion. Arenium ion. first step one. Benzene to attack the electrophile, the first compound is a arenium ions. So this step is known as RDS. That is rate determining step. In this rate determining step become a slow step process. Step 2. Arenium ion. Followed by AlCl4 minus loses off on proton to attack. So loses off proton, the product become chlorobenzene plus HCl. Step 1, step 2. Step 1, slow step process. In this step is known as rate determining step. Step 2, followed by bases AlCl4 minus to loses off on proton to produce chlorobenzene. Step 2 become faster. Reaction become here faster. In overall reaction, benzene react with the chlorine in the presence of AlCl3 chlorobenzene. Suppose excess of one chlorine is attacked dihaloalkane. Excess of chlorine in the presence of AlCl3 disubstituted, like ortho and para. This is a overall reaction, chlorination. The next go to bromination. Benzene react with bromine in the presence of AlCl3 plus HBr. This bromobenzene, the same mechanism for chlorine. The next go to iodobenzene, iodination. In this method, iodination, benzene react with H2 to gives reverse iodobenzene. So iodobenzene is not possible because of the byproduct HI. In this HI become act as a powerful strong reducing agent. To reduce the iodobenzene to benzene. So in this method is not possible. So immediately replace the HI by using the reagent. First number one, HNO3. Second number two, HIO3. Third one, HGO. The three reagents. Third one, HGO. Immediately replace the HI because of HI powerful strong reducing agent. One more. Bromination, iodination. The next go to fluorination. The same one, iodination. In this method cannot be prepared because of highly explosive nature, cannot be controlled. So by using benzene diazonium chloride, benzene, diazonium chloride. Next method, decarboxylation of sodium salt of chloro benzoic acid. Next method, decarboxylation of sodium salt of chloro benzoic acid. In the structure, so sodium salt of chloro benzoic acid formed by NaOH plus calcium oxide. Remove of carbon dioxide, that is CO2 plus or oxygen CO3 2 Na. The byproduct become Na2CO3 plus one of the hydrogen is acceptor. Chlorobenzene. Sir, decarboxylation of sodium salt of chlorobenzoic acid. Remove of kuda Na2CO3, that is carbon dioxide. Next method, preparation of chlorobenzene from benzene diazonium chloride. Next, preparation of chlorobenzene from benzene diazonium chloride. First, to prepare benzene diazonium chloride, take NaNO2 sodium nitrite. It's react with HCl to form nitrous acid HNO2 plus NaCl. Second one, take the aniline followed by nitrous acid in the presence of HCl to gives removal of water. So removal of water, the product plus 2H2O. This is benzene diazonium chloride. First one, Sandmeyer reaction. First, Sandmeyer reagent. First number one, CuCl plus HCl. Second number two, CBr plus HBr. Take the benzene diazonium chloride. So react with CuCl plus HCl. So remove of N2 gases, the product chlorobenzene. Second one, benzene diazonium chloride followed by CuBr plus HCl, the product bromobenzene. In the Sandmeyer method, to prepare chlorobenzene and the bromobenzene, it's not here iodobenzene. One more, bromo and chlorobenzene. is not a iodobenzene. One more question. Next one, Gadamer reaction. Gadamer reaction. The Gadamer reaction, preparation of chlorobenzene from benzene diazonium chloride. The reagent Cu plus HCl. Take the benzene diazonium chloride. So react with the Cu plus HCl, the product chlorobenzene. Product chlorobenzene plus N2. Okay. Next to the preparation of chlorobenzene from phenol. Preparation of chlorobenzene from phenol. The phenol C6H5OH is react with PCl5. When a PCl5 is a dissociator, PCl3 plus Cl2. PCl3 and Cl2. Cleavage chlorine to chlorine PCl3. So the product C6H5Cl. C6H5Cl plus POCl3. Phosphorus oxychloride plus HCl. If this method is a poor method because of the byproduct phosphorus oxychloride. Next one, take 3 moles of phenol followed by PCl3 phosphorus trichloride. 3 chlorine, 3 moles of C6H5Cl chlorobenzene plus 3 hydrogen H3, 1 phosphorus, 3 oxygen H3 PO3 ortho phosphorus acid. So preparation of chlorobenzene from the phenol. First one reaction with PCl5, second one reaction with PCl3. Next method, raising process. In this method, advanced or exclusive process, racing process. The 2 moles of benzene passed on O2 in the presence of 2 HCl to gives 2 moles per racing process. Next one, Hunsticker method. So take C6H5COOAG, silver benzoate followed by chlorine. AgCl replaced plus CO2 carbon dioxide. So one of the chlorine accept, that is C6H5Cl chlorobenzene. 6 plus 1 C7 carbon converted to C6 carbon with decreasing 1 carbon atom. That is preparation of chlorobenzene. The next go to physical properties of aryl halide. Next, physical properties. Physical properties. First, point number 1. On down the group, boiling point and melting point increases with increased size. Point number 1. On down the group, melting point and boiling point increases with increased size. Example, fluorine, chlorine, so bromine and iodine down the group. When a down the group for halogen, size become increases, but also melting and boiling point with increases. Next, decreases the boiling point. Iodo, arenes. Get into bromo. Arenes is get into chloro. Arenes is get into fluoro. Arenes for and decreasing boiling point. Next one, isomeric. In isomeric halogen, boiling point nearly same. In isomeric dihalogen compound, the boiling point is nearly same, but melting point quite differ. Example, ortho dichlorobenzene. So meta dichlorobenzene. So para dichlorobenzene. To cover the melting point, 256 Kelvin, 249 Kelvin, 325 Kelvin. To compare ortho and meta, so ortho is a higher melting point. So ortho is given to meta. To compare the ortho and meta, para is a higher melting point. So it's lesser. Why? Para position isomeric is high boiling point. First point number one, more symmetric. More symmetric. Second point number two, closed crystal lattice. Third point number three, intermolecular attraction is the higher. Intermolecular attraction is higher. So three characters are para isomeric, dihalogen, dichlorobenzene. It's a dichalogen benzene, it's a para chloro benzene, high melting point and a high boiling point. There are three reasons. First one is a more symmetry. Second one, kuda, so molecules are close in crystal lattice. Third one, so intermolecular attraction is higher. So high melting point and a high boiling point are para portion. So one more. The next go to chemical properties.